Hello.
Hello, teacher.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm fine, thank you. Can you please introduce yourself?
Yes, my name is Kim and I'm 12 years old. I live in Hưng City in Vietnam. My family has four people and my school is a clean school. My favorite color is white. My favorite fruit is meat. And my favorite drink is orange juice. My favorite hobby is play badminton. My brother just is nurse, and my friend is Queen.
Ah, okay.
Yes.
Are you ready for video test?
Yes.
Okay. Can you tell me number 1, 2, and 3?
Walk up the street and turn right. Walk up the street and turn. Walk over the bridge and turn left. Walk down the train track and go straight.
Okay. What about here?
What did they do this morning? They caught the taxi to the zoo. What did they do this afternoon? They rode a ferry to the aquarium. What did they do this evening? They took the subway to the library. What did they do this evening? They rode a bus to the museum. What did they do this afternoon? They took a train to the amusement park. What did they do this morning? They drove a car to the department store.
Okay. What about here? How did they get to the museum?
We caught a taxi.
How did you get to the library?
We rode a bus.
How did you get to the aquarium?
We drove a car.
How did you get to the amusement park?
We rode a ferry.
How did you get the department store?
We took a subway.
Okay. And here, tell me number 1, 2, and 3.
I have to read books, three tables, but my parents have to pay bills. I have to read textbook, and my parents do too. I have to go to bed early, but my parents have to.
Okay,
what about
here? What do you do on the weekends and what do you do on the weekdays?
I can't call friends on weekdays. I can go to bed late on weekdays, but I can't go to bed late on weekends. I can't invite a friend over on weekends, but I can invite a friend over on weekdays.
Okay, very good. Here, Kim, what is division?
You should use division to have you add something to something else. You have to down last 16, so we add 29 more.
Okay, thank you. Okay. Now can you read for me?
My parents and I are having a great time at Barcon. This morning at the hotel, we caught a small taxi called a tuk-tuk. It only has three wheels. The driver took us to the Chukfraya River. Then I rode a ferry or ride taxis on the river. The ferry took us to the Grand Palace. Many Thai kings live there. We walked around beautiful building and took lots of photos. Then we ate delicious curry at the Ritz restaurant. This trip is fun. I can usually stay up late. However, tonight I have to go to bed early. Tomorrow morning, we are going to take a train to the aquarium.
Okay, what kind of trips did Nina and her parents take to the hotel?
They took us to the we caught a small taxi.
Okay. Okay, thank you, Kim.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, Kim. I was saying how many minutes? I wanted to see how many minutes. Okay, here, give me.